Let me just say Vice President Pence exercised moral clarity and judgment that day by doing his constitutional responsibility, authenticating the votes and counting them. He avoided a major constitutional crisis that day. As you know, I voted for certification. That is our constitutional role, not to overturn state certified ballots. I agree. I mean, look, it was a dark day. And I think people will be, history will judge everyone by what they did that day.